Hi, I'm Michael.
I'm Jessica.
And we are the Grim Life Collective. We travel the country visiting real-life horror locations such as famous graves and murder sites, weird roadside attractions, and filming locations. Right now, we're standing in front of Lacey Street Production Studios here in Los Angeles, California. That building is where in 2004 they filmed the horror movie Saw. For the most part, they filmed the entire movie Saw right here inside this warehouse. They even built all the interior sets up there on the second floor. But what everybody wants to see and what everybody wants to know is, where is the Saw room where the majority of the movie took place? And that, my friends, is right there. And both Jessica and I want to get inside it. And guess what? We're taking you with us. Because this is an active production studio, in order to get inside that room, we need your help. We would like to invite you to become producers on the Grim Life Collective Saw filming location video. And in order to do this, we've created a series of tiers where you can get limited edition exclusive Saw Grim Life Collective merchandise, as well as your name in the credits. Whichever tier you decide to choose, we just want to say thank you in advance from both Jessica and I here at the Grim Life Collective. We also want to give you guys spooky hands. And as always, Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.